And David, tonight that Broadhead Judah football team is competing for a state championship only months after a lot of folks there were worried all athletics would be cut. It's an unlikely bright spot in what's been a dark year for the Broadhead area. NBC 15's Chris Woodard is live at Camp Randall with more. Chris?
Hey, John, Broadhead Judah's football team is just minutes away from taking the field here at Camp Randall and about 1 hour away from getting their crack at a state championship. This is a game that many worried would be ripped away from these kids before they ever had a chance to even earn a shot here. Earlier today, however, no problem seeing just how excited the student body and many in this community were for tonight's game. But in February, it was a much different scene when a $3.5 million referendum failed in Broadhead, and school board members were considering cuts so deep they thought they may have to eliminate several teaching and staff, along with cutting all extracurriculars, including football.
Kind of brings everybody together, and I don't know, it gets everybody excited and feel proud to be from Broadhead, I guess.
With the way things have gone this year with the football team and with, you know, the community backing us and the support that has been just phenomenal, I think it's really proven to the students that there is a huge majority of the community that does support our school and is backing our school.
Today, the superintendent says he's thankful things never got to the point of having to cut all sports, and says even if they were forced to cut football, he hoped that likely wouldn't have happened until next year at the earliest. Needless to say, tonight's game has some extra special meaning, not only for this team, but for many in the Broadhead Judah community. Again, that game kicks off in a little less than an hour at 7 o'clock here at Camp Randall Stadium. Reporting live at Camp Randall Stadium, I'm Chris Wood.